Hope, damn, I got 43,000 points. That's a lot better than what I've had before. Anyways, this is a level 50 60 dungeon. We're gonna see what where we're going. Right. I do remember this dungeon. I rarely did it. You could tell that somebody did something they weren't supposed to do. Yeah, you could tell somebody did something they weren't supposed to do. I'm not gonna say no names. Black Mage. Dude, how the hell y'all two get caught? Are y'all newbies? Are y'all newbies? How the hell y'all get caught in that damn trap? Come on, man. Yeah, these are new people. The fuck? Oh, I'm like, where the hell did the other person at? Damn, that's fast. You know what? I haven't played this one, Hallbreaker Isle. I think this is the first time I played this as a tank. So, some mechanics I know, some mechanics I don't know. So, you just have to bear with me on this one. Go get the pedestal, man. Go get the tablet. I didn't even know that part that you had to go get a tablet. All I'm saying is that I don't even pay attention to a lot of the battles because I'm just focused on trying to burn down an enemy. Why nobody getting the damn coffin? This snake, man. What the heck? Shit's crazy. Y'all better do what y'all need to do on this one, 'cause I remember this. showing that. Yep. Alexa, turn on TV. Man, okay. That night sky just looks so beautiful. All them stars. Whee! We didn't lose power. I'm so glad that we didn't lose that. Alright, I remember this. This should be a pretty easy fight here, so it shouldn't be too much of a hassle. Good job. Two play accommodations, that is it. I am done for tonight. I'm tired. Or am I done for tonight? I don't know, folks. Stay tuned to the next episode.